Evening, everybody. I'm back again.
42.
I was late, like, trying to find my phone. So, go home. But the credit card system wasn't. So he had to spend another night. He was kind of pissed about it because they wouldn't let him get on the bus free. But that's only because of the fact that his regular driver Mark wasn't there. So, but yeah, as you see. What were you doing? Sheesh. We're walking at the football. Here's 16th Street Bridge. There's a Harley Davidson Museum. Some company. A hotel. Here's the south side of the 16th Street Bridge. This is where the bikes come across, but it's hard for them to come across. There, I got my flashlight. Maybe you'll see a lot of stuff better. But I'm feeling a little better, so now I'm going to be able to come on. We were going to go to the haunted house, but we couldn't because of the fact that they don't save me food at the house, at my house. So, but I took a couple pictures of the central library where the haunted house is supposed to be, on the inside and the outside. What I'm going to do is I'm going to upload these pictures on here so you can see them too. But I hope you're gonna tweet. I hope you like this video and comment and subscribe to me, please. I'm tired of seeing just 5 views.
What? I think your train is coming.
Oh, there's another train coming. I can't see it. I see a light, but I don't know if that's the train.
I
know, right? Let's see it over here for this.
Yeah. Is it moving?
I don't know. I can't tell. I'm tired of just standing here.
We sent out a train now, see if it's coming.
It looks like it, but I can't tell.
Me neither.
It's too far away. And I'm not trying to cross the street.
And I don't want to cross to the bridge.
I don't want to cross the bridge and hit smack.
Me neither.
But I have my flashlight to make it better at night.
Yeah, but you can see the... I hope it's coming.
No, but...
Hey, another train.
Yeah, I think that's that one train that's supposed to be leaving.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Oh well. No, that one's not leaving this car.
Yeah, it's not moving. I thought it was.
It looks like, yeah. Okay. I know. What do we do? Do not climb on those things and walk on them. You'll fall and bust your shit.
If you fall, you'll fall and bust your crap like I already
did. That's not mean you'll bust your crap.
But here goes the Iron Horse Hotel.
What?
This is South 60th Oval.
Oh, yeah. Iron Horse Hotel. Coakley Brothers is right there.
But there goes Barkley Brothers and what the heck?
Coakley Brothers.
Coakley Brothers. Jeez.
Well, there's the Allen Bradley Clock Tower in front.
I have a train.
Devil, devil, it's sidetracked. It might be coming. Devil, damn it. I'll laugh if it is.
Me too.
We're going to walk back and see if that train is coming.
Yeah,
we're going to see if there's another train. Another train's coming by. Yeah. I don't know. It's hard to tell because it's starting to get dark out. No, he's still sitting there.
He's still sitting there like a jaguar.
Devil, damn it.
Right?
Oh well, let's go so we can, yeah. Because I don't know how much time we have before this done.
Yeah,
so we can do this video.
It's supposed to be at 5:57 here Central Time.
And it is.
I want to see the sunset.
It's 5:46.
Oh, we still got.
Yeah, I want to see.
11 minutes.
The sun's starting to go down now.
Yeah, the sun's starting to go down now.
But like I said, there's Alan Blackley.
Oh, we could cross that side.
Yeah, I mean, there's Alan Bradley Clock Tower up there.
Yeah, remember the Laverne and nice. Shirley show? There goes the Alan Bradley Clock Tower.
Clower. You said the same thing I said. Hey, stop taking my name.
The Alan Bradley Clock Tower.
I'm kidding.
What? And there goes the Alan Bradley Satellite
Tower. Yeah. There's... Wait. I know.
Okay.
Ow! Bubble on this, that hurt. I am just my family to fall down. There's a great mix of stubbornly. It's where they made beer, I think. I don't know. Or they serve beer. I don't know. But there's the Virginia building with that therapy. That's why I was doing my therapy. But now I'm going to have a different therapist. We're going to go to National and turn right down on National and go up to 30th. Hopefully, it would be nice if you caught it, and then that'll be my end of my video.
Oh, there's a bubble bike going.
Oh yeah, there's another bubble bike. That's the free bike thing. Or it's not a free bike thing, but it's a thing where you can pay $3 for 30 minutes to take the bike along, and then you can drop it off at any other station. There's stations all over the Milwaukee area, and there's a lot more downtown because that's where a lot of them take it. So, hope you'll like it. That's a little type of, I think that's a little restaurant. It is. That's a little restaurant. Hey, honey. Honey. That's a little restaurant.
Oh,
it's a business center type thing.
There's a business center type thing and a bus stop. Anybody need a bus?
I wish we had money for a bus.
And anybody need a car?
Yes. This is everything on Virginia Street.
Right, yep. But this is Sister Colleen.
What?
This is
Sister Virginia.
And Virginia.
And there's Caginito's place. I don't know if I spelled it right. I mean, I don't know if I said it right.
Here goes part of the home trade.
Here goes part of
we're gonna go.
Did you say there was part of me that we had to hope?
Yeah, that's part of we gotta go.
Honey, I'm kidding.
This is West Virginia Street.
Don't fall.
I'm falling down the street.
Did you really?
That's a big street.
No, it's not. That's a bad street.
Yeah, that's it.
There's a restaurant. I don't know if it's a bar or a restaurant. What?
It's a restaurant.
It's a restaurant slash bar. Whatever.
That's it. If this is, we're gonna go to National.
We're going to National and then going up. Get out the way, Stunchy.
And this way we'll get some nice sunset.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
I'm just saying. If you don't catch that sunset, I'll be mad.
Me too.
Well, I won't be mad, but I'll be a little sad because I've always wanted to see the actual sunset go down, the sun go down. There's a Lammer's bus ahead of us.
What?
A Lammer's bus.
Oh, Lammer's bus.
Lammer's, whatever the heck.
Lammer's bus, whatever the heck you want to call the bus.
Lammer's, whatever.
But this is 6th Street. The house.
Sixth and Bruce.
Sixth and Bruce.
Bruce.
But they got the houses here.
And that, I think that's where the healing center is. I think it's on like 3rd and Bruce.
That what?
The healing center for the sisters here. So that's where we're going to have to go when they call me.
Yeah. But here we go, we're still heading down.
Yep, we're still heading down.
South 6th Street until we get to
National.
No. Yeah. But here goes road open to La Fonte Restaurant.
Yep.
Oh,
it's my time. I was far away down.
But there goes the booth and the health center thing is here. There goes the lane of bus.
Supposed to be on 3rd, but I don't know. I'll look it up when we get home.
And we got, I think the lights is National Avenue.
Yes.
Antique floor, custom built.
I'm gonna do a smaller video going down National and hopefully we'll see the sunset.
Yeah, we could get the sunset.
If we
video with the sunset now, yeah, I'm gonna close on tomorrow, we're gonna put another video.
Yep.
Probably going
I'm just showing the building, but there's the Route 80.
There goes
the
lot 85.
I just
that said goes it. To the north side. And there goes the empty lot.
Empty lot would.
Play in the park?
Sure, why not?
Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
Yeah. We could play in the park.
We both can. What are you talking about?
That too.
Hi.
Hey, there's the mail. Can you get your mail?
No, there's not our mail.
Okay, we can do that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's not do that. That's a federal offense.
It's a federal offense to steal somebody's mail.
Anybody wants to know? No, do not look at that. What am I doing?
Oh, don't look at that bucket. That's nasty.
Yeah, that's nasty.
Oh, no, it's not. It's a cigarette bucket. Never mind.
This is West Pierce Street and South 6th Street.
Yep.
And I think National.
I just hope you like my videos.
What's happening here?
What?
It stinks here.
Oh, that's nasty. Quit saying it.
Whoa.
What do you know when it's nasty?
It's nasty. What am I doing? But it stinks. I think the neighborhood stinks.
It is.
Milwaukee.
Yeah, that's.
Oops.
No.
Milwaukee does stink.
That's fine. Milwaukee does stink. Because next year, I'm happy to get the hell out of the state with you.
Yeah, we'll be going to New York, but this is National, I think.
Yes. This is National Avenue coming up. We're going to do a small little clip coming up.
Sunset. You can see up. west of Nashville, going west, get an idea.
You know what I mean?
And a bird fly by. That's the idea.
It sounds like it. I just don't want the bird to go poo on me.
Yeah, I don't want the bird poo on me. There goes you.
You know what? It's a tire. It's a tire place.
Oh, they could fix the tire.
Yeah.
Anybody got a call?
No, I wish we did.
I wish we did.
She not have supposed to be the kids home.
Yeah, look.
Walking pisses.
I hope you didn't miss the sunset.
It don't look like it.
It don't look like it.
Didn't I just say that?
Like this, you just here we go, we're moving along.
But like I said, please like, comment, subscribe my videos. And I'll be back with you shortly. What?
Please
do. I hope you put the sunset. Okay. Check my flash back on now. I just only saw my flash to people.
Oh, that is nice.
Yeah, it is nice. If I can see it. Right. Ah, I see it.
I see it too.
What I thought they were talking about this side. She said it's in Arsenal. They turned them into apartments. That's what they did.
What?
Right there. That used to be have medical buildings and all that in it. But that's now they turned it into lofts. Yeah.
What is that?
Lofts. Apartment buildings.
Apartment.
Yeah, they're apartment buildings now. Let me clean on the right side.
No, it's a...
Whoa!
There's a pole there. Just to let you know I hit a pole.
Okay?
Oops.
My honey, I was walking into a pole. Oops.
I almost walked into a pole, but that's a lot. Yeah, that's what she was talking about.
Oops.
Oopsie. There goes the alleyway.
Who wants to see garbage? Wait, that's my instinct.
Mama, don't show you that pole.
No, I just said that.
I'm here. Look at the sunset. Did we miss that?
Yeah, I think we did.
Look at Daddy.
Oh, well.
But it's... Oh, sir.
A limo.
Living in the cockroach.
Hey, that's a limousine. Shut
anybody
up.
Anybody have King Kong?
No. Okay, but it's a limo. Shush. I love limos. I'm going to be closing out a little bit because...
I want to... Once we get to the next half of life.
Yeah.
Because you can see the sunset in the background.
There's the sun circling down, and there's nothing there. I said there's sun circling there, and there's nothing there.
And there's something on there.
And there's nothing.
We're moving
along.
You can see the 94, 43, 94, down to Chicago. And up to Madison and Minnesota and yep. North Seattle. 43 goes up to Green Bay, heading north. 10 south to Beloit, Wisconsin.
Yep.
That's interstate up there. Seed interstate. And garbage.
Why are you showing them garbage? That's nasty!
What am I doing showing the garbage for? But I do,
I'm just walking, walking along, showing the building, which is kind of boring.
Yeah, which is kind of boring.
But oh well. There.
Oh, look at the metro. Woo! That is nice.
Sorry, I'm just saying. I don't want to show your face, honey.
There goes the metro flag.
Do you hear me?
Yeah.
Hey.
I heard you.
Okay.
There goes
Paula. Not Paula, it's not there no more.
Yeah, it just got gone.
They closed it.
Oh, never mind, they closed it. Don't say that. But I like that.
There's an American flag. I'm trying to get a picture of it and post it to my video. Hopefully it'll work. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh well. Let me pause it real quick.